The National Day of Prayer exists to mobilize unified public prayer for America. Your volunteers, you're considering helping us in charting the future of the National Day of Prayer in 2018. I mean, you're the champions. You're on the front lines. You're doing the most important thing, getting ready to lead us in this massive, grand national effort that literally goes across the world. I'm Ronnie Floyd, and I am the president of the National Day of Prayer. I've been asked to take on this responsibility to serve you and to strategize with you about how we can mobilize more people to pray all across America, not only one day a year, but every day a year leading up to that significant day called the National Day of Prayer. I want to meet you. I want you to come to the National Leadership Summit in Colorado Springs, Colorado on November the 2nd through the 5th. Will you come? Will you join us? Listen, if you're considering helping, maybe you're a person who has been helping, you've been volunteering. Maybe you just are interested in the future of the National Day of Prayer. I want you to come and I want you to experience these days with us. And please know, November the 2nd through the 5th, Colorado Springs, Colorado. Go to our website at nationaldayofprayer.org and find out more information about it. And once again, it is a privilege to be on the team with you. Now let's go. Let's make a difference. Let's change the world. And let's do everything we can to pray forward and pray into the moment when God brings the next great awakening to the United States of America. I'll see you soon in Colorado Springs, Colorado.